Southampton sees the arrival of the Polish ship Batory, concerned in the Atlantic stowaway mystery. First to come ashore is Howard Campbell, once Communist Party organizer in New York. Also aboard is Jesse Newton, the flyer whose seaplane got lost over the Atlantic. Running out of petrol, he ditched the plane near the Batory, and both he and the plane were taken aboard, later to face the music in Britain.